Hi, welcome to my channel. This week is a bit of a different video because I am doing a Q&A. Because I haven't filmed a weekly vlog this week because I've been at dance comps all week. But good news is I won Modern Solo. I came runner-up in Dance Master Great Britain Heat. I got entered into the bursary. I've done all sorts of things this week at comps. And Gracie won her Modern Solo and placed in all of her solos as well. But yeah, this week's going to be a Q&A. I've asked questions on Instagram. So yeah, let's get on with it.
Question, favourite second year?
I know that's no for a fact that's from Fran. So there's quite a few of yous, but the ones that I speak most to are probably like Charlie, Maddie, Fran, Caitlin, Gracie, Charlotte. There's loads of yous to be fair. I can't just single yous out.
Okay, what makes you feel inspired?
Oh, I don't have a clue. A good set of people.
Ooh.
A good set of people that I'm surrounded with all the time.
There's one, do you love me? Kiss, 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 kiss.
That's Amy. Amy, yes, of course I love you. But not as much as Elle, because Elle is my Scouse girlfriend.
Okay. What is your favourite dance style?
Ooh, that's a good one. I've got to say either ballet or jazz. Oh. I'm very, very ranging. What's yours?
Modern.
Modern and jazz are kind of similar.
Yeah, like a modern jazz type of thing, yeah.
But yeah, ballet and jazz, I'm going to say, because I can't tap, I hate tap dancing. Although I can tap.
I do love tap.
I can tap, but I don't like it.
Did you learn how to cut videos?
Yeah, I have to Google how to do it though, because that's embarrassing.
Okay, if you had 3 wishes, what would you wish for?
Ooh. In the lines of performing, I'd say to sign with an agent this year, to book my first professional job, and sign with an agent, book my first professional job, to complete my course with a good grade.
What was your fondest memory of high school?
Of course, we went to the same high school. So Grace is in what year you're now? Nine, aren't you? So Grace is in year 9 now. I went to the same high school, but it's changed so much since I was there. But I've got to say a shout out to AJ, Jordan, and Caitlin for science, because science was definitely the best memory of school. Definitely. And also the canteen. We used to just piss about in the canteen all the time. Especially Mr. Self. And whipping his guitar out and singing to us.
What's your favourite TV show?
His favourite TV show? Oh. My favourite TV show at the moment. Well, not at the moment because I've finished it now. But it's more of a reality TV show. And it's got to be Keeping Up with Kardashians and the Kardashians. But if it's just a TV show, I've got to say Ginny and Georgia.
Okay. What's the stranger thing in your refrigerator?
I don't know, mum deals with fridge. I don't have a clue what's in fridge.
What's the funniest way you've ever broken the law?
Funniest way I've ever broken... I don't know if I have broken the law. I think I'm too much of a good two-shoes to break the law.
If you could erase one event from history, which one would you erase?
Erase one event from history. I know an event that I would erase, but I'm not going to say it.
If you could interview a famous person, who would you choose?
Well, I don't know. I was thinking about this the other day, right? If I could interview somebody, I'd love to interview Saving Grace, GK Barry.
Yeah.
I'd love to interview her because I just feel like our energies would just connect and like we'd just bounce off each other. Because I'm actually naturally funny as well. And I just think it'd just be such a good interview. So GK Barry, can get me on Saving Grace, please.
What's your favourite movie?
I don't really watch films, but in fact, yeah, I do. I'm going to have to say the new Matilda film or Mamma Mia.
Oh yeah, I got the
Mamma Mia.
If you could only use one word for the rest of your life, what word would you choose?
Well, I mean, after dance comps, the only word that I kind of know is for f- sake. And that's three words. So.
What are your dreams and ambitions?
To become a professional actor, dancer, singer, musical theatre.
Oh, wow.
Anything in that realm.
If your food is bad at a restaurant, would you say anything?
Yeah. Turn to full-blown Karen.
Of course.
And get your money back, or at least, like, get a new meal. Like, if you ask for a medium steak, you get it, like, well done. Of course I'm going to send it back, because I didn't ask for that. I'm going to cancel from this.
Would you rather look like a potato or feel like a potato?
I already do look like a potato. So, look like a potato.
If you were to play a song you loved right now, what would it be?
Play a song?
Mm-hmm.
Any song?
Mm-hmm.
In fact, we'll do that actually. I'll play my favourite song at the moment, to McCarron. Oh my god, you've got Apple Music as well, haven't you? Now you've got Spotify. I'm going to have to say it is. And this would be quite controversial because Gracie will probably kick off about it.
Oh no.
Because she won't want me to do this song. But I am, because it's literally one of my favourite songs at the moment.
Oh no.
This bit. That's Grace's modern solo solo song, and she slayed that dance on comps, and she came out with gold. So slay.
First time. How would you want to be remembered?
Oh, that's a good one. I'd like to be remembered, son who didn't give up.
Inspirational. What would be the perfect crime?
A perfect crime? Any crime perfect? I don't know. Perfect crime. Being drunk in a pub, because that's still illegal.
What? That's illegal?
Yeah, being drunk in a pub is illegal.
Oh. What's the stupidest thing you've ever done?
Forget a dance routine on stage. When I literally knew it, I did it the full day before.
Are you leaving that in the past?
I am leaving it in the past, but it's embarrassing.
What's your worst habit?
Biting my nails.
I do that as well. How do you think the world would be if bananas were illegal?
I was like, I wouldn't change my daily routine, I don't even eat bananas.
That was such a random question. Would you rather be able to control time or be able to know what other people are thinking?
I'd like to control time. I wouldn't want to know what other people are thinking.
Is it difficult to do what you do for, like, dancing or acting?
Yes. When you're doing it I do it all day Monday, Tuesday, all day Tuesday, all day Wednesday, all day Thursday. Sometimes on a Friday, all day Saturday. When you do it like 6 days a week, sometimes 7 days a week when you've got comps, it is tiring, and it is the long days aren't the comps and stuff like that. Like, it is tiring, but I love it. Like, it gives me the buzz, and I don't think I'd ever want to stop. Like, it's one of the things that once you know you love, and that's why I want a career in it, because I know I love doing it.
Inspirational. Who's your fave celeb?
My fave celeb? I'm going to say the title of this people, because it's a group, Little Mix. But okay. I can't just choose one of them.
Little Mix aren't even together.
All right, no point in me saying that, because I'll cry.
If you found £2,000 on the floor, what would you do with it?
Well, for the sake of the YouTube video, I'd be good and hand it in.
What would you do if you could...
English?
What would you do if you could possess...
Possess
the abilities of your pet?
Skip that question, she can't even read it. And I won't be able to read it, my dyslexia.
What is your favourite game to play?
The favourite game to play is sending auditions off and the waiting game and waiting to see back if you got in or not.
What's your favourite drink? Could be alcoholic, could be not.
Day-to-day drink, from what I drink every day is water. I love water.
What's your favourite alcoholic beverage?
I've got two. Vodka Red Bulls or vodka lime and lemonade. Anything with vodka in.
What's your current pet peeve?
Pet peeve? What is a pet peeve? Something that annoys me, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, my mum. That sounds so
my
bad.
Mum.
No, not in a bad way, but my mum's doing a course for counselling. And she's doing assignments, right? And the pet peeve of mine is my mum asks me questions about her course, about counselling, like I should know the answer. Like, I've been helping her do the referencing and stuff like that, and that's fair enough. And I've taught her how to do referencing, but she asked me again and again about stuff. I'm like, Mum, only thing I can really do is if you give me the link, I can reference it, I can put it on a reference for you. I can't answer that question for you. I don't know anything about your course. I'm not a counsellor, Mum. I'm a musical theatre. And I don't do academic subjects. I'm not brainy enough for academic subjects, Mum. That's one thing, a pet peeve. But I love my mum. And I'm so happy she's on this course right now because she's going to smash it and she's going to eat it up.
What did you do over the weekend?
I mean, it's just started the weekend, isn't it? But I'll tell them what we're going to do. I'm going to do this weekend. That can be nice. And to the vlog. No, yeah. Vlog. The video. Tomorrow, I'm like dancing all day. Then I'm working tomorrow night.
Oh, we have, haven't we?
Yeah. And then Sunday will be just a nice chill day, I think. I'll probably do some fitness and stretching and stuff. I've got another comp on Wednesday. So if I start stretching on Sunday, I'll probably be more flexible for the Wednesday comp. But I am going to vlog next week, I think, because it's my half term now from uni. So I am going to vlog next week and you will see the comp on. I'm getting loads of emails. And you will see the comp on Wednesday. Anyway, I'll leave all my socials at the end of the video. So please give me a follow and I will see you next week with hopefully should be a weekly vlog. So yeah, thank you. Bye.
In a bit.
Bye.